I'm a manager here at Saints. I've been here for a little over 3 years. When I'm not here, I like rock climbing with my fiance. I just recently got engaged, and playing video games.
Awesome. What, in your opinion, makes Saints stand out from the rest?
A few things. Our customer service is really important to us. We're all about our patients. Our budtenders are always trying to learn more. They're very knowledgeable and they're just all about helping patients. And we're just always trying to improve.
All right, do you have a memorable experience with us that you've had with a patient that you can share with us?
Yeah, there was a patient that would come in, an older guy, a veteran, and he would come in a wheelchair. And he had an oxygen tank and he came in regularly, always had like a really positive attitude, was just a really nice guy. And then one time I stopped seeing him for a while and it was a few months went by, and the next time he came in, he didn't have his oxygen tank. He looked a lot better, a lot healthier, and said that, you know, he was doing a lot better. And just sort of that knowing that what we're doing is actually helping people and making people's lives better, it really means a lot.
Right. What about some of your favorite strains, your favorite edibles, your favorite products that we carry here? Is there anything that a particular strain that stands out that most patients agree is pretty universally excellent?
So I've got Blue Dream here. This is one of the most popular strains, and for good reason. It's a hybrid, somewhat sativa dominant. But it's really good for any kind of stomach issues. It's really good for pain without making you tired or sleepy. And it still kind of has that euphoric, happy effect that most sativas have. So it's kind of like the best of indica and sativa without really having the negatives of either. I have a few other things here. These are one of our newer edibles. This is called Jammin'. There's 100 milligrams in the whole package, 10 pieces. These are their peach rings, but they come in a bunch of different. They've got raspberry rings, they have cherry drops, they've got a lot of different stuff. They all taste really good, and it's a really amazing price point for 100 milligrams. They're just very cost effective, and people are buying them up like crazy. So these are really popular right now. Another thing I have here that I think a lot of people haven't tried or don't know about, but they're really amazing. This is a pain patch, and it lasts up to 96 hours or 4 days. And I've used these personally. I have lower back issues and I have sciatica, so I have a lot of pain sometimes. And when I use these, I put it on and the pain just sort of slowly goes away and I kind of forget about it, that it's there. And then after 96 hours, when I take it off, I notice the pain coming back for the first time in 4 days, so I know that they work really well.
Thank you for sharing that. All right, well, thanks for being with us today, Tim, and thank you everyone who's tuning in and watching our Budtender of the Month. We're excited for our new expansion, and we will see you soon.
Yeah, hope to see you guys here in our new expansion. Should be done soon. Bye.